pause here. Doesn't want to be looked over anymore. Clearly poised and prepared for action.
Peyton definitely carries herself with grace and elegance, Michael. But once the bell rings and the match gets going, well,
launching. Splash!
Peyton Royce going for it early.
Easily kicks out of that one. Clearly a bit too soon for a cover. Simply incredible athleticism.
And she's stunned in the corner. Turning the tables there.
Hey, you can't do that.
Peyton Royce with a well-timed shot.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Ah, look at this. Hairpin mat slam.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Forearm to the jaw.
Knee strike. Inverted senton. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence. Oh, the DDT.
Is it enough? And a shoulder in the air.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
On Royce with a counter.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
And Shotzi there being taken care of, so to speak. Here's the cover.
One, two.
Power storm after two.
Just barely, but it counts.
And she had Shotzi's number there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Head scissor.
Leg trapped, looking for the heel hook stretch.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
Oh, my God.
That's gotta be it. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Forearm. The advantage is turned toward Shotzi.
Yeah, Blackheart's pretty hard to keep up with.
Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. From the middle rope.
And Royce sidesteps out.
Oh!
And up the turnbuckles we go. Look at this! A diving seated senton.
Diving senton finds the mark.
It's all Blackheart's for the